simple columnar epithelium. You should know by now that there are only those few layers in the intestine. Typical question for bonus. ID the tissues you would traverse, moving from outside to inside. Simple squamous epithelium. Longitudinal band smooth muscle. Circular band smooth muscle. We're going in. Dense connective tissue. And simple columnar epithelium. And then look, we enter the limb. Everything in your body is layered. That's something you need to get out of this class. Space. And knowing where it's at counts, right? Be patient. Wait for me. Wait for me. Don't start yelling. Don't be anxious. ID cell, goblet cell, ID tissue, simple columnar epithelium, ID apical surface feature, microvilli, aka brush border, ID structure. Nucleus. Oh. Don't get caught. Flat-footed. Right? If you can see it real well, ID basal feature. I don't ask anything. Basal membrane. ID organ, kidney, ID tissue, simple cuboidal epithelium. This is easy. Everybody picks this one out. It's actually one of those. Generally blue, it's not reddish. But that's the problem with our cans. And the scope is bluish, but in the camera it comes out reddish. ID organ. ID organ. Esophagus, correct. ID tissue. Non-keratinized, stratified squamous. You can even see the squamous cells breaking off, right? Can you come up here? Famous cells coming off. All right. moment because half of you will miss this. Believe it or not, half of you will fail this test. I hope not, but history says or serves me, half fail the first test. And about a quarter you do real well. And then you fail the second test. So you really got to be on your toes for this test and the second test, and maybe you got a shot. They're totally different. ID tissue. Areola connective tissue. See all the airy spaces, right? ID organ. Skin. ID layer of organ. Dermis. ID cells. Fibrocytes. ID matrix. Collagen. ID layer of skin, or layer of organ. Layer of organ. Epidermis. ID tissue. Keratinized, stratified, squamous epithelium. ID layer of tissue. Stratum germinativum. I will accept stratum basale, stratum spinosum, stratum granulosum, and stratum spinosum. Which are all subdivisions of the stratum germinativum. ID layer of tissue. Stratum cornea. ID layer of tissue. Stratum corneum. This is under the foot. Same thing you have in the back slide. I like to ask the stratum corneum on the foot because it's so powerful. ID layer of tissue. Stratum germinativum. ID tissue. Loose connected. Two different skins, those are the two I like to use.
Is areola and loose the same thing or no?
Loose and areola are the same thing. In this view, at least. Tissue. ID organ. Spinal cord. That's what we smear. But the brain would be the same. I don't ask organ. ID most common cell in the field of view, even though there ain't too many of us. Neuroglial cells. All those little dots are neuroglial cells. Here. This is one cell, the neuron, would be 3 or 4 feet long, right? Function of neurons. Deal with impulses, right? Yeah. ID tissue. Skeletal or striated muscle. ID organ. Could be anything.